Hi, I am Dr. Shankar, consultant ENT surgeon. I am having my own ENT centers and I am also a consultant in Apollo and Malti Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar. Yeah, the most common cause of dry cough, at least in Bangalore, is allergy. Because allergy is very, very rampant in Bangalore. It is one of the main causes, especially the pollution and allergy. They are the most common cause of dry cough lasting for more than 1 week. Second thing is the asthma. Whenever there is a season change, whenever there is a winter or whenever there is a rainy season, asthmatic attack can also cause dry cough for almost lasting more than a week.